Hey everybody, hello. Hey, thanks for checking in again. I know it's been a while, but we haven't had any rain here in southeast Pennsylvania. The river's low, the streams are low, so I haven't been doing a whole lot of fishing. But I've been putting together some interesting stuff with my trail cameras right here in my own backyard and in the front yard too. Anyway, in this episode, you're going to see deer, you're going to see foxes, you're going to see possums, you're going to see raccoons. There's a couple of very interesting interactions with a fox and a possum that's kind of surprised me, and I'm sure it will you too. And then one night in the front yard on the ring camera, I got a real nice buck walking through there and playing around in the garden. Anyway, so with all that, enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, there you have it. Everything that I can give you. I'll get out fishing sometime. I hope everybody else is out there fishing, catching stuff. I know the steelheads and stuff are, and the salmon are getting ready to run up in New York. They're probably in full force right now. The rivers around here are just terribly low. I think the only thing biting is channel cats. So, till next time, as always, thanks for tuning in. Hit the subscribe button, share the link, and do all that good stuff. See you again soon. Bye.